Today we will learn about American artist Wayne Thiebaud. Thiebaud lived from 1920 to 2021. He was an American painter known for his colorful artworks of objects like cakes, pies, and other desserts, as well as landscapes, people, and many other subjects. Our subject for our project will be cupcakes. Let's get started. If you're planning to paint with watercolor, using a black crayon for tracing would be better than a Sharpie. The black crayon creates a resist and helps keep the watercolor in the correct spot.
Thank you.
remember to clean your brush well, give it a good hairstyle, and also write your name on one of the bottom front corners of your artwork.